And now, Renegade Broadcasting presents North American Firewall League Season 8.
What is up? It is your boy Rad. Over there is Mr. Pie. This is Renegade Broadcasting. We are bringing you NAFWL Season 8, week number 2. Tonight we have Triple Down versus Hot Sauce. I'm going to be covering Triple Down. Mr. Pie over there covering the champs, Hot Sauce. How are you feeling about that, Pie?
Much more excited this week than most weeks. I feel like I tend to get the underdog, so it was a little refreshing to have the potential winner tonight. Last time these two met, last season, Hot Sauce put on a clinic 9-3. Three of the four members finished with above a 2.8 KD. I mean, they were just laying it down. So I expect, you know, the same, if not more, from tonight now that they've had even longer to play with each other. So very excited.
Yeah, so, I mean, only week two, so there's not a whole lot that we can really go over except compare it to, like, last year, last season, what happened. Last time my guys, Triple Down, went up against Hot Sauce, it was a 9-3, so Hot Sauce beating Triple Down. That was season 7. So Triple Down's looking to reverse that. Maybe they get the 9 points this time. It is very doable, but, I mean, Hot Sauce, one of the strongest teams now, obviously the reigning champs. Triple Down's got their hands full, but I can tell you just by some stats so far, by the way that they've been playing, that I would expect probably at least two maps, Black Site and also Containment, to be chosen by Triple Down. So far, they've been actually really damn good. Very good kill average, very good KDR average in Black Site, especially. Containment, just as good. And then also Rabbit Aggressor showing off so far this season with 11 revives. So, I mean, these guys are actually a really strong squad that are really working with each other. They're going to have to take a lot of shots before you're going to get them all down. So, especially with players like Rabbit and also Jesse just right behind them. Actually, check. Jesse just right behind, or it was Maverick. Maverick was the next closest with 8 revives so far this season. Only, again, week 1. So we're just now crawling up with these numbers. But I'm feeling pretty good about Triple Down. I think that they ought to feel good about tonight, too. Stay strong. Stay close. Do your buddy system. Choose really good maps. But obviously very strong in those two.
Yeah, ultimately, revives always play a major factor, and that's something that Triple Down's, you know, year in and year out has been really, really good at. They tend to start kind of failing when they do, you know, really split up with their 2-2 and try and, you know, have somebody flanking and whatnot. So looking for a lot of revives from them tonight, because Hot Sauce is going to be putting them down quick. So we just finished with the lag test. I think we were going to go over rosters real quick.
Yeah, let's go over roster. Who goes?
Tonight for Hot Sauce, I'm going to have the one and only G-Sauce, Creator, Lindsay, and Naughty. I'm pretty sure the exact same lineup they had last time they met Triple Down. Hopefully plays a nice factor tonight. Pull up this little stat sheet. I believe it was, wasn't it Roush that was number one? Plus kills divided by deaths. Roush coming in at number one as the most efficient player. Showing D-Sauce that it's not all about the kills, baby. You gotta get those revives in there too. But last week they went on a killing spree, 12-0 on the best you got. Nobody finished below a 4.0 KD. So coming off of a hot win last week, you see how it goes.
Okay, and over on my side, obviously, Triple Down. All right, so Triple Down, I've got Rabbit Aggressor, Maverick 916, Drywall, let's see, Jesse B. Truckin', Major Killem, and Punishment VR. All these guys, crazy players. My four main guys tonight who are going to be playing are Rabbit, Maverick, Drywall, and Jesse. all are very good players, legends in my book, very good communicators as well. They are very strong. Played up against them just the other night. Again, just highlights on some of these guys. Rabid Aggressor with 11 revives so far just this season. This is just now week number two. So very, very strong on there. As far as kills, Jesse B. Truckin is leading the team so far, but they're all very close with each other. So feeling good about it. We're going to load up into our first map now, unless this is another warm-up.
I don't think so. I didn't get to see what map they were on, but I got my money on District.
All right. And also, while we're loading up here, a big shout-out to everybody in the chat. Thank you so much for being a part of the show.
Office.
Yeah, oh, hell yeah, I love Office. Here we go. So I'll be very quick about this. Thank you so much, King Cole. What's going on, Champ? Dr. D-Sauce, I know he's playing tonight, actually. SoFlo is in here. What's going on, Champ? Maverick is in here. Forsaken is in here. G18, what a crazy fighter. Rooster is in here, another crazy fighter. Chuckamus Prime, my very one, only. And Savage 49er. Oh, no. Briggs, holy hell, Briggs is in here. Yet. Everybody,
oh, check it's a this late out. Night. Okay.
It must be a late night. And Flower.
And Flower. What up,
she
girl?
Just jumps in here. Happy New Year to everybody. And I'm going to shut up so we can watch this.
I got flashes.
Hot sauce on the attack. Looks like they're going to go up and place some sensors down. Might try and throw a frag grenade off that back glass.
What the fuck's the point of the flash if you're not for the push?
Put him in motion.
Stupid ass shit. We go. Are you flashed?
Jesse, we're getting
Jesse's
down.
Got D-Sauce down again. Oh, man. They've got Naughty down, and they get another impact.
Oh.
Wow. Elimination on Naughty.
I don't have a dart.
You said sorry.
Roush out of Reva cards. Farewell gets Align Z eliminated.
Nice.
All members of Trickle Down still standing. Let's see it, Roushy. Show them how efficient you really are, baby.
Roush, you can get one on the long shot. Sneaky shot, sneaky shot. Get back out there. On your 12, a bit to the right, yeah? Behind that pillar. There, shoot him. Nice, on the right.
I'm so red.
Only
one far right pillar right now that you have to fight.
Their comms are that there's only one hot sauce still standing, but I could have swore there was two.
Left of the pillow.
No, just one.
From the right a bit.
Just one.
He's not looking at you.
D-Sauce and Naughty got taken out pretty quick, but I believe Jesse.
Get shot in the guy. Yep.
Drywall.
And then drywall. Yeah, that's right. Okay.
Drywall finishing off. Linesy.
Yeah, no,
it's moved off now. All four of them are going into the middle. Okay, that guy's coming back to that same spot, bro. Same spot. Please kill him. He's to the right of the police.
Lindsay being very nice, asking Roush to please kill someone.
Oh, there's two of them there.
Yeah, Triple Down, playing this one out really smart. Staying back, not going out for the hunt. They don't want any team members to go down.
Revive ready for
play
it.
The clock.
He's gonna go down like a sack of shit. Red as fuck. Oh my shit. 4-1, bro.
You got this.
You want me to play some funky music?
Join that fire filler.
Yo, let's try to push that guy on that left, bro. Go back up.
Shit.
Good shit.
That's it. Nice POV on that one, Rabid. Thank you so much for the stream, by the way. And that is going to put them on the board first. 1-0. Triple Down leading Hot Sauce. Very interesting. Happy New Year, everybody.
New Year, new beginnings, baby. We didn't get a chance to do it, but we'll go with the first little match as a teaser for everybody. What do y'all think the score is going to be tonight? Personally, I think it's going to be 9-3, Hot Sauce, just like last time. Triple Down's a good team. They'll definitely get a couple points out of you.
Okay, so stats on that last one. Check this out. Jesse B. Truckin getting 2 kills. Rabbit Aggressor getting 1 kill. Drywall getting 1 kill. No revives needed. Everybody survived. That's a team ace. Over on the hot sauce side, you got Naughty. And what is up with this name change that he did, by the way? Anyway, but Naughty, he gets 1 revive, and that is it. They shut him down on a very nice defense spot. I would say the sweet spot in office, my opinion. But 1-0. Really nice start. Really love it. Okay, and they are almost loaded up. So I don't know if anybody remembers any of this, but so this squad, actually, these squads are, like, they got some history. I don't know if anybody ever remembers, but we always talk about the 45-minute lag test. Does anybody remember this?
We almost broke the record last week or the other day.
Oh, it did. It did.
And this is what it was in reference to, was these two teams right here.
Yeah, so it went back and forth for a little while in season 7. So obviously, like, in sometimes that there's these rivalries that go on. This is just one that I remember because of the 45-minute lag test. But check this out. Chris Rutherford, first time in the chat. What's going on, big dog? That's one of my good – that's actually my brother-in-law, man. So he's jumping in.
Hey, nice.
Went out for Christmas. We started talking about Renegade Broadcasting, talking about these new cups that I got from my wife. It's pretty nice. So she got one that's white. It says Renegade Broadcasting. On the back of it says Friday. Mine says Rad. So really cool. Really cool Yetis. But, Chris, thanks so much for being here.
Let's get up top quick.
All right, we are back into office. And right where these guys spawned last time for defense is where they're going to spawn for the attack. My boys triple down on the attack. Let's see if they can get another point. Take it over.
Let's try to get into the right. We don't want to be pinned in the back again. There's ammo here. Oh, they're there. They're in the kitchen.
Anybody put anything behind us on the stairs?
No. I'll cover the flank.
Just remember that lag is going to be there a little bit.
In typical hot sauce fashion, plan A, plan B, defense. Push out to the choke point.
All right, I'm regrouping with them. Let's go. Fall back
to home base if needed. When you have a lot of confidence in your team as shooters.
Yes, see. Hitting it down on Lansy.
It's a great plan.
Naughty's going to get that revive.
Jesse just charging in there.
Wow.
I was trying to finish it off. It's like he's pulling into the way station. Lansy gets down on Maverick.
Oh, Rabbit's taking some shots. Oh, no!
Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
Only one left. Drywall getting taken out.
Good try.
Gave him a hell of a time there, though. That's a team ace, right. Baby. Let's go.
We were good. It's all right. Yeah. This, you guys.
They just like, Hot Sauce likes to just lure you into their little trap. They're like, oh, yeah, you won the first one. You're feeling good about yourselves. Let's just, now we're just going to shove it down your throat.
Yeah, on the triple down side, I can at least say, like, the way that they're talking with each other, their comms, and even after losing a match, the way that they handle themselves, and they quickly discuss kind of what went down and how it went down, but they were all positive about it. So really, really good squad there, and I love the comms. So, but over on that one, you've got Hot Sauce that takes that win. Lionsy gets 2 kills. Naughty wrapping it up. 2 kills, 1 revive, and D-Sauce poking his head in there with 1 revive. A team ace, they smack back at triple down and get their point back. Back to a tie game, 1-1. Over on my side, triple down. Rabbit Aggressor got the 1 revive in there, but that was it. Jesse had it pretty strong there. He had 2 of them down. That's why he rushed in. But obviously with Hot Sauce, they play like a 4-man buddy system. 2 might be down, but 2 are covering them. So Jesse got taken down first, and after that it was like dominoes. So, but still good plays, both squads, and we'll see where they go next. God, please tell me it's not going to be FOB. Please not FOB.
Yeah, no, there won't be any FOB. I doubt it. Last last season with season 7, we saw Office, District, Embassy, which is the three kind of main ones for Hot Sauce. We also saw Bunker, Containment, and Post 15. So, oh my God, you said some. Were you saying FOB because it was up on the screen? Is that why you said that?
Let's see. Right. Were there any lag tests? I was just checking out SoFlo's comment. He says, Chuckamus, we don't speak of production around these parts. So I kind of like that one. That's pretty funny to me. They are still loaded up on FOB, just as a little
FYI. Did you hear them say they were going to do FOB?
They're just on FOB right now. They haven't loaded up or anything, but they're on FOB, and nobody's moving it. So, oh, God. Yeah, that's exactly right. Not FOB, please, says King Cole. But I don't know, man. If you take
I think they just did it.
They did. They're going into FOB.
Yeah, baby.
This is something
Placenta Pie, my team last season, did against Hot Sauce in the playoffs. We were like, listen, we know we're not going to beat them at the typical maps. We've got to switch things up, try and throw them off just a little bit. So we picked like Prepper, Shoot House, FOB, like trying to just pick some really weird maps. Hopefully it works out for Triple Down here tonight. I'd be mad at him for throwing a little.
Expect cargo, Knicks.
I've said this over and over that if you know you're a weaker team or you're going up against a strong team, FOB is actually a pretty good selection.
They didn't want to win too.
Out the long range fight because of the sand in your eyes. Basically, the coverage is not as good. FOB might be the one to take down the number one team if you've studied it enough.
No worries.
And I do believe that Triple Down.
Pass. I do declare.
It's a good map selection.
Inside the house, the tent, the first tent right here in front of us.
Yeah, FOB one of those.
And on that side as well.
Non-traditional defending location. So
Jesse goes down and he gets taken out by D Sauce. Not good. They are spread out.
He's down at the door.
Old drywall going down. Naughty gets that down. Lines he downs Maverick.
Go down on me.
By himself, gets dropped.
Take this fucking map.
Bob.
The fuck out of here.
The drain. Hot Sauce gonna go in for the laptop, and that's gonna be it.
I don't even know if they got any sand in their teeth. I don't know.
This fucking map.
Not what you're expecting, man. And unfortunately,
afterlife. Oh my God. Afterlife.
Defense map. That's where we start seeing the chase for points start to begin. Right now,
no mate.
Down, who's going to have to? And FOB again is going to be a good selection if you need to overtake a defense team. But it's got to be the right selection. The right vibe has got to be going on. So I want Triple Down to keep their heads up on this one. They can bypass this. They can get over it. But damn it, FOB.
It's a good idea. It was a great idea.
It is.
Yeah. All right. So go ahead.
Yeah, just real quick stats on that one. Hot Sauce obviously taking that win and the lead now 2-1. Naughty showing off with 2 kills. D Sauce gets a kill and a revive. And Lions, he wrapped everything up with his 1 kill. That was a team ace, man. So obviously over on my side, Triple Down, no kills or revives. Just team got a little spread out. And I even heard Rabid yell out, we're spread out. So I totally agree. Maybe a little bit closer. And different approach, but man, I don't know. It just seemed like they were everywhere on that one. So good plays, both squads.
We do have a replay. I think we had a replay.
Yeah, let's go back on the replay.
Show it to us, Nick.
He's down at the door.
We're all drywall going down. Not even lines he counts. Oh, yeah. Holy hell. Yeah, taking out Rabid. Doubled down there. D Sauce, there's that revive. I mean, just really crazy on on Hot Sauce, man. They really just move so quickly. You got to be on your game. You got to be on your toes. Well, they don't give up much.
And like we've said with Triple Down earlier, like they're a great team at reviving, and I think that's what makes them a very competitive team. Against a team like Hot Sauce, where, you know, we're not sugarcoating anything here. They're clearly better shooters. you need those revives. And on that map, they just, I don't think, either they didn't have enough time to set up and quite get in range with each other or what, but I mean, it was just domino effect one after another. I think maybe they snuck one revive in there at the end, but that was it.
All right, we are.
Definitely stick Maverick, together.
Yeah, just the buddy system, man. Just sticking together. At least a 2-on-2, but I would say that Hot Sauce typically runs a 4-man crew. They all stick together. It's 4 people firing on 1. Yeah. So that's what's so intimidating about them. They'll drop you quickly. We'll see how Triple Down holds this. They're going to have to take over this defense to get a tie.
I don't know many teams that have successfully accomplish the 2-2 or 3-1 with somebody flanking. That this just isn't the game for that.
Let's get out of here. Let's go back.
Especially playing really good shooters that are staying all 4 together.
Sorry, dude.
Naughty can't seem to go anywhere. There's just mines everywhere.
I'm watching the right.
Thought maybe we were watching another fight of American Manarchy when we saw all those mines out there.
Yeah, Maverick setting off concussions, mines. Rabbit gets a little one.
Fuck.
Me too.
Just concussed.
Guys, they're definitely fucking hiding when they put a shitload of mines down.
Okay, get out of the street.
There's your shots fired. Naughty downing Jesse. Drywall gets that revive. Jesse going for cover, but he's going to get taken down again. Oh no, Rabbit goes down. Drywall's going in for the revive. He does. Rabbit backing up. Trying to get some more shots. He gets taken down again. Drywall on top. They end up rushing in and taking out Rabbit and Drywall. And that is it. Holding down their defense. It was a good firefight. Really good on Hot Sauce. Changing up the score. 3-1.
I'm just over here jamming, listening to Naughty's stream right now. He's over here vibing, baby. Yeah.
All right, here we go. The stats on the last match was D-Sauce just absolutely flexing his muscles there. 3 kills on that one. Roush Raider getting 1 kill, 1 revive. Another team ace. No kills on the Triple Downside. Drywall, Dr. Drywall, if I may, gets 3 revives. Again, that guy was on top of everyone trying to keep his team together, but 1-by-1, man.
Yeah, Hot Sauce looking to break a new record here. They last time they met Triple Down and won 9-3, they had 5 aces. Already currently have 3, so looking to break another record tonight. Let's go, boys.
All right, so we are going into let's also mention this. There was a few little highlights of tonight that we were going to go over. Yeah, so really strange bounty that's going on this particular season, but Hot Sauce, being bold that they are, say that if you can beat them, they will give you $100. So that is the bounty. If Triple Down can beat Hot Sauce, they'll win $100 tonight. And that goes on for the whole season, the prime season, the main season here. But something that Hot Sauce wants to throw the dice at, they went flawless last season. I don't know, man. To me, it's too ballsy. But
they had two, what was it, Nick, 2 ties last season? Wannabes and Murder Kittens? 3 ties? Oh, and Toxicos, that's right. My bad, Toxicos. How could I forget? So yeah, didn't actually take an L technically last season. So Roush was like, you know, why don't we spice it up a little bit, give people a little bit more incentive to want to come out and play. Not only am I gonna throw $500 into the pool, but I'll throw another 100 on a bounty for you. So keeping it spicy out here, typical Hot Sauce fashion. Shout out to Roush for helping to, you know, keep people active and wanting to play, as this could potentially be our last season.
Oh, I doubt that. As far as maybe in like a normal firewall, but I'm hoping that a season 9 is going to be played with Ultra. It may not happen, but I know that as far as Renegade Broadcasting, we do want to be the first broadcaster to be able to announce, cover Ultra. So,
well, yeah, I don't know. It's just a matter of time. The original Firewall, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, okay. Sorry. Where are we going? Where are you going, like, Pi?
Are you breaking up with me? Yeah, this is my retirement.
I don't think we gave any love to Chuckamus, but Chuckamus Prime with 100 biddies. What's Chucky going on, Chuckamus?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. There's all right, guy. So they are going to load up. This is going to be map number 3. I might be wrong. I thought this was Embassy.
I think it was District.
Was it District? Ah, it is District. You are correct.
Or Shoe House.
Map
or
number
house.
3 of the night is going to be District. We're
I'm going to go nowhere, Chris. Unless you want to take my spot.
Yeah.
We'll put you in the chair. It's nice and comfy.
Ooh, seats all
warm.
Shoes
aren't too big to fill.
All right. Hopefully I don't get no fracks.
Hello, Bucky Boo.
What's going on, Chris? Guts. Happy New Year.
Jesus. Left. Two. All right, there's going to be somebody in the middle.
Grab it. Yes, he's going for the big flush way out in front. He goes.
I got him down,
though,
go. Push that.
Rabbit, stay on top. Get
he's down in the middle, guys.
Again. Rabbit throwing out impact. Push, push.
I say y'all only fighting two then. If y'all got one, two.
That one eliminated by Roush Raider. And there goes Drywall. Lions against that elimination. Now they are pushing for the laptop.
Gosh, we can't be in the middle of the street, though, guys.
No, why
yeah, but we can't stay off to the end when the laptop's open and they're right
that,
at
that,
it.
That, we've practiced that defense. Come on. Am I the only one that remembers?
Sorry, just listening to comms right now. We'll get you stats. But they're upset, man. Triple Down's upset about that. They have practiced this. They know on this defense, this spawn, not to go out to the middle of the street like that, and they did.
Oh, there we go.
And it kind of bit them a little bit. So the stats on that one was Hot Sauce took another win and overtook a defense, changing up the score 4-1. Naughty gets one kill, and Lionsy gets two kills, one revive. Roush Raider wrapping it up with one kill, one revive. Naughty was the only one taken out by Jesse B. Truckin'. Jesse gets one kill. Rabid gets one revive. We saw that. Thank you, Rabid. But that's it, man. So that's your stats on the last map. Again, Triple Down kind of upset by that. I understand it. The best thing I can say is we're about to go to halftime, and it's up to them whether they're going to do this host change or not. But I would still say just take a deep breath, kind of regroup yourself, stay close, stick to your defense, and stick to what you practiced. But don't get upset with each other. It's just a really tough squad to go up against, but you guys are doing a fantastic job. That's the best I could say for them right now.
And, you know, that's something I've always liked about Triple Down. No matter, you know, how many times they get dragged through the dirt by some of these teams, they always keep a positive outlook, a positive, you know, mindset, especially with each other on their team. Hey, we did this wrong. We could do better. We know what